Hi, I'm Peggy Kay. Today I'm going to show you how to block someone in your YouTube contacts.
To block a YouTube contact, sign in to the YouTube app and go to the Shared tab. On the Shared tab, tap View Contacts. In your contacts list, tap the contact you want to block. Then scroll to the bottom of the screen and select Block. Confirm that you want to block this person, and the person is blocked. To unblock a YouTube contact, sign into the YouTube app and then tap the three-dot menu icon at top right. From the menu, select Settings and then History and Privacy. On the History and Privacy screen, tap Block Contacts. On the Block Contact list, tap the name of the contact you want to unblock. Scroll to the bottom and select Unblock. Confirm it, and that person is no longer blocked. If you block a YouTube contact, they will not be able to share videos with you on YouTube, they will not be able to chat with you on YouTube, and they will not be able to see or comment on content that you've posted.
Keep in mind that blocking someone in your YouTube contacts also blocks them on Google+, Google Photos, and Hangouts.